Will you have to go to Ecuador to spend your bitcoins? What? I hear you asking. Ecuador, Bitcoin, what's going on here? Well, let me tell you what's going on here. In the early part of September 2021, Ecuador, which is a country in South America, made it legal tender for Bitcoin to be bought and sold, not just in the country, but used in the settlement of all debts, public and private, in the country of Ecuador. What is legal tender? Legal tender, in the case of Ecuador, is like the United States dollar or any currency issued by a government. In this case, Ecuador doesn't have its own currency. It uses the dollar, and now it will accept in the settlement payments, that meaning you buy your groceries, you can pay in Bitcoin. It's somewhat, I would say, very revolutionary. It's really only in the last 100 years, I would say, that it's been necessary or accustomed that countries would issue their own money. Before that, they used Spanish doubloons, they used gold, they used silver, they used circulating mediums that were collected from all over the world. What's the risk for Ecuador in using Bitcoin as legal tender in its country? Well, it has some risk, I would say, in that its monetary policies, not that it's issuing debt in Bitcoin, is tied to a circulating medium that it doesn't control. That isn't a huge risk if they want to play within the rules of international finance. It could be a risk if they're strapped for cash. For consumers of cryptocurrency, this is the other side of the coin, so to speak, as to what China has done. China has banned the trading of cryptocurrencies, in particular Bitcoin. Tesla has said it will not accept Bitcoin for its purchasing its cars, but Ecuador has said it will. It's a social experiment. It's somewhat bold. It's not inflationary, it's deflationary, and it's something that is new. At the very least, if you have Bitcoin and you want to take a vacation in South America and you want to spend some of your Bitcoin to buy groceries, buy hotels, buy meals, it's perfectly legal to do so in Ecuador. After that, we'll have to wait and see how this social experiment plays out. That's all the time we have today on The Investment Advisor. I'm your host, Matthew Stevenson, in partnership with Dukas Copy TV. Remember, money can take care of you. It cannot take care of itself.